with the 70th pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Los Angeles Chargers select Naser Adderley, defensive back, Delaware.
Naser Adderley was the second-team All-American in the NCAA to get last name sounds familiar. His grandfather is first cousins with Pro Football Hall of Famer Herb Adderley, who won 3 Super Bowls with the Packers and with the Cowboys. And Herb is said to be proud if Naser was his son. So he's going off to get his career started with the Los Angeles Chargers. Okay, I want to step back to the pick.